know what? God says,
tonight
I'll forgive
I have a
you.
First date
I'll
with,
cleanse you of your sin.
Sorry, hang on.
And accept the fact that
hey,
the
did you call the Uber?
I'll pay you to take this guy away.
Leaving the house for the first time today. It's blazingly hot in the sun. But we have to make coffee today. When I moved here, this was a tire shop where you could get coffee for 99 cents. $4.50 for coffee. Regular coffee in a cup. Amanda said last week I could go on a coffee date with a girl. I'm not really into that, mostly because I think my coffee's better. So tonight, we're gonna have a date where we make coffee. Even though I don't love women as much as I love cold brew coffee, the best way there is, my way. It only takes me like 3 days to make this. You don't need any special equipment. All you need is 8 ounces of coffee, 45 ounces of water. You let it steep for 12 or 16 hours overnight, and then you pour it and you taste it, and it's delicious. First, we gotta go see my friend Liam over at the roastery. Are you roasting as we speak?
That's sort of how you figure out what's going on.
This coffee requires the secret ingredient, which is
coconuts. 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 Coconuts.
Coconut woman is calling out, and every day you can hear her shout. Coconut woman is calling out, and every day you can hear her shout. Get your coconut water, man, it's good for your daughter. Coca got a lot of iron, make you strong like a lion. A lady tell me the other day, no one can take a sweet man away. I asked her what was the mystery. She said coconut water and a rice curry. You can cook it in a pot. You can serve it very hot. Coca got a lot of iron. Make you strong like a lion.
Damn it, that is a good cup of coffee.